This is when our help is most needed for COVID patients. To aid the treatment of COVID patients and to help the children who are adversely affected by the COVID pandemic, Sri Lanka Medical Association has initiated a special fund. When breathing itself has become a struggle, even your smallest contribution will bring a breath of fresh air.